High school. Every American teenager goes through it. Our perception of what high school is like is shaped by countless books, TV shows, movies, and songs. But once we actually step through those doors, we realize no work of fiction could match the confusing, boring, thrilling, terrifying, frustrating, crazy, hopeful reality of the next year to come.
I was the third brother.
So before high school, when I was going in, I pictured it to be a lot like the Disney Channel, like the Lizzie McGuire show, where you would see like kids just outside, just in the by their lockers with all this free time. But then when I showed up, it was actually a lot of work. It was a lot harder than what my middle school was. So it was kind of a wake up call that I needed to get things together for school.
Across 110th Street, a hell of a test drive. Across 110th Street, pimps trying to catch a woman that's weak.
I thought high school was going to be the most challenging 4 years of my life. I thought it'd be nothing but homework and tests and quizzes. However, I found that high school was a much more complex and in-depth experience than something so simple than that. And it wasn't that bad either.
I thought it was going to be similar to middle school, and that I could just get by without really trying too hard, and that I would do really, really well. But then I realized I actually had to try a lot and study and focus a lot more than I planned on.
So what did you think high school was going to be like?
When I went to high school, I was really worried that none of my friends from middle school were going to be in my high school, that I was going to sit at a table at lunch all by myself. And actually all of my friends ended up going to the same high school that I did, so it's really cool and really popular and had lots of fun.
Before I went to high school, I thought high school was going to be like fun, but then I realized it was a lot of work to do. But besides that work, I enjoy with my friends and we work together as a group. It was like we made that fun.
Shows called Saved by the Bell. I always thought high school was kind of like that. And there was going to be a lot of drama, and I didn't realize that the actors that played those people were actually like in their late 20s and 30s, and that were actually adults. So it was all a lie.
Shay, what do you think you'd want in your documentary?
I want to have poetry, music in the background, so I'd like to get like the own person to go understand where I'm coming from, and then there, and I want to talk about how high school was for me. The struggle, what did I put myself through, and then all my goals.
Goals? Write that down. Goals.